Gajanana, Gajanana, Gajamukha Vadana, Gajanana. Parvati Nandana Gajanana, Paramadayalu Gajanana. Parvati Nandana Gajanana, Paramadayalu Gajanana. Gajanana, Gajanana, Gajamukha Vadana, Gajanana, 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 Gajamukha Vadana, Gajanana, 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 Gajamukha Vadana, Gajanana, Parvati Nandana, Gajanana, Paramadayalu Gajanana, Ekadantanuta Gajanana, Modaka Priya, Gajanana, Parvati Nandana,
Gajanana,
Paramadayalu, Gajamukha Vadana,
Gajanana,
Bol Ganapati Maharaj Ki. Om Ganaranga Ganapati Gumhavahe Kavinda Vira Upavastra Vastavam Yeshtarajam Brahmaram Brahmanaspadarashun Vannadivitsi Dasadanam Ganapati Maharaj Ki Ekadantaya Vidmahe Vakradundaya Dhimahi Ganapati Bappa Sri Mahaganadhipataye Namaha Sananandare Siddhadamaniyam Samarpayami Vastropavastram Samarpayami Yajnopavitam Taravam Pavitram Prajapate Yastakajam Purastad Arishya Vakram Pratimancha Shubhram Yajnopavitam Balamastatejah Yajnopavitam Samarpayami Shri Chandanam Samarpayami Kumkumatilakam Samarpayami Abharanani Samarpayami Pushpam Pushpaharani Samarpayami Pushpacharanja Karishye. Anybody else still here who wants to give the sankalpa for the archana? Yes? No? Sri Mahaganadhipataye Namaha Om Gajaranam Bhuta Ganadhisevitam Kapittajam Bhuhalacharu Bhakshanam Umasutam Shoka Vinashakarakam Namami Vigneshvara Padapankajam. Everybody please stand inside. Keep chanting Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Gajaranaya Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Vignarajaya Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Vinayakaya Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Vaimaturaya Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Vimukhaya Namaha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Om Pramukhaya Namaha. Om Sumukhaya Namaha. Om Supradipaya Namaha. Om Sukaritaye Namaha. Om Suradhyakshaya Namaha. Om Suraridraya Namaha. Om Maha Ganapataye Namaha Om Mahanyaya Namaha Om Mahakalaya Namaha Om Mahabalaya Namaha Om Herambaya Namaha Herambaya Namaha Om Lambajagaraya Namaha Om Hasvagreevaya Namaha Om Mahodaraya Namaha Om Madhodkataya Namaha Mangalasvaraya Namaha Om Pramathaya Namaha Om Prathamaya Namaha Om Prajnaya Namaha Om Vigrahakartre Namaha Om Vigrahartre Namaha Om Vigrahamtre Namaha Om Viratpataye Namaha Om Shripataye Namaha Om Vakpataye Namaha Om Shrungarine Namaha Om Asritavattaraya Namaha Om Shivapriyaya Namaha Om Shidragarine Namaha Om Balaya Namaha Om Balottitaya Namaha Om Bhavatmajaya Namaha Om Purana Purushaya Namaha Om Pushne Namaha Om Pushkaro Kshiptavarine Namaha Om Agraganyaya Namaha Om Agrapujyaya Namaha Om Mantrakrute Namaha Om Dhamikara Prabhaya Namaha Om Sarvasmi Namaha Om Sarvopasyaya Namaha Om Sarvakartre Namaha Om Sarvanetre Namaha Om Sarvasiddhaye Namaha Om Panchahastaya Namaha Parvati Priyanandanaya Namaha Om Kumara Gurave Namaha Om Akshobhyaya Namaha Om Kunjara Tamanyagaya Namaha Aishwaryakaranaya Namaha Om Jayase Namaha Om Yakshakindara Devitaya Namaha Om Ganga Sutaya Namaha Om Ganadishaya Namaha Om Gambhiranaraya Namaha Om Jyotishe Namaha Om Bhavagamyaya Namaha Om Mangalapradaya Namaha Om Avyaktaya Namaha Om Aprakruta Parakramaya Namaha Satya Dharmine Namaha Om Sakaye Namaha Om Sarasam Puritaye Namaha Om Mahishaya Namaha Om Divyangaya Namaha Om Manikinkini Mekhalaya Namaha Om Samasta Devata Murtaye Namaha Om Sahishnave Namaha Om Satatottitaya Namaha Om Vikatakarini Namaha Om Vishwadrishi Namaha Vishwarakshakrute Namaha Om Kalyana Gurave Namaha Matthaveshaya Namaha Om Aparajate Namaha Om Samasta Jagadadharaya Namaha Om Sattvaishvarya Pradaya Namaha Om Akram Tajitajit Prabhave Namaha Om Sri Vikneshwaraya Namaha Sri Maha Ganapataye Namaha Om Bala Ganapataye Namaha Om Taruna Ganapataye Namaha Om Uttanda Ganapataye Namaha Om Veera Ganapataye Namaha Om Akka Ganapataye Namaha Om Lakshmi Ganapataye Namaha Om Vajra Ganapataye Namaha Om Bharatiddhi Pradayaka Sriman Maha Ganadhipataye Namaha Divya Jaganarayante Avila Parimala Patra Pushpaya Savakmayami Gadarana Ganapati Maharajavi Ganapati Bappa Sri Maha Ganadhipataye Namaha Ashtotra Ritanavakhi Nanavila Parimala Patra Pushpaya Savakmayami ప్రత్యక్షీపం సందర్శయామి భూపదీపాంతరే ఆచరణీయం సమర్పయామి నైవేద్యం తనేన భోక్ష్యాపరిచించావు పాయసాన్ని కూడా అనంత దుద్ధాన్ని క్షీరాలు నారాగ ప్రాంతిత Vivida Baksha Bhoja Pala Nairetyam Nivedayami Om Devastrippa Hridupta Sareshmino Vahya Koshno Vastavya Adade Yapani Nirya Pala Vishpaya Shabishpani Gruhaspati Prasuta Sthano Vishanta Gumpata Sri Mahaganadhi Padaye Namaha Nairetyam Nivedayami Nivedanantare Sutta Arunim Devadevani, Murtiyam Sarabhu, Sattapakshan, Gandushan Samarpayami, Acharaniyam Samarpayami, Ganapati Maharaj Ki Jai, Ganapati Bappa, Tambulam Bhogi Varshadar Purayam Naravalji Jai Ritam, Muttarum Nathamayuttam Tambulam Pradivrishadam, Kavarathe Tambulam Samarpayami, Mangala
Vakratunda, Mahakaya, with Delhi,
and trunk, and he is that glorious, like Koti Surya Samaprabha, and he does the Nirvighnam. If you start something, he will take the obstacles out. So, when he became a Vighnapati, after that in that procedure, he was doing the pradakshina to Shiva Parvati's parents. You know that story behind it, right? The Kartikeya went around and he did just pradakshina to the parents himself, and he got blessed with Parameshwari, impressed his parents, and they gave him Garanayaka position. So, after that, when he was doing pranam to the Shiva Parvati, he was with big belly that we already knew it, Mahakaya. So that time Chandra sighed and he laughed at him. Then Ganesha got mad and he cursed to the moon that whoever took you, they will be blamed for nothing. Then there is a parihar. The Chandra started worried about it. If everybody looking at me, if no one can look at me, then how the world will go on? So there is, we should have some parihar, remedy for it. Then he prayed to Vishnu and Krishna and all. So there is a story that Shamantaka Upakhyana, from that there is a story. So if we listen that, then there will be no dosha. If you look at moon also. So that story will be in the evening. Please come for this. And when we look into that Ganapati, everybody knows that he had a tongue and he has big ears and belly and all, and he has a mushka vahana. Still we think that he has so many problems, obstacles in his life, right? Still he is a Vighnapati. So that's where he is an idol for everybody. So when we look into him, when he born very little baby, he lost his head. The Parvati Devi, if she wants, she can make a one more head very easily, right? Because she made a Ganapati with out of small clay. So she could have done the same face for him, right? But there is a reason that Shiva wants to give him this head only. Still he said he didn't complain for it. When he had a big body, he didn't complain for it. He should have asked to Parvati Devi, why you made me like this? You should have made me like slim six pack. He didn't ask for that. And they gave him a Moshika Vahanam, small. His big body and he had a small nose as a Vahanam. Still he didn't complain. When he was writing Mahabharata, is the pen that they used to use a nail. Sorry. A nail. Nail is it? A ghantam.
Yeah, pen with a sharp metal.
Metal pen. So that was keep working because it was a lakshara
slokatmaka, 100,000 slokas. It was sharp, not sharp enough to write it that many. See? Really he frustrated, he just broke in his own task and he started writing. He never complained for the pen also. So, when you observe this everything, we should not complain for anything. Just go on. Then we will find out how to overcome the problems. That is the main thing we have to learn from the Ganesha. If you learn that, then there will be no obstacle for anybody and anywhere. So, that is the Ganesha. So, and also, of course, there is a punyam and phalam and everything is there, puja phalam and all. We should pray him, then he will give that knowledge how to overcome and how to get the spontaneous ideas. So that for that we have to pray the Ganesha. We should not pray that, please don't give me obstacles or problems. We should not pray that. You should pray to the Ganesha that please give me an idea to overcome from the problems. Then we will think ourselves, oh, we are great, we overcome this many problems. So that is the Ganesha. So please come everybody in the evening. We will have a Ganapati Puja, Navaratri Sthapana Puja and everything in the evening. Ganapati Maharaj Ki. So we will distribute the Teertha Prasadam next to the Sri Mahaganapati. And if you are a sponsor of Archana or Abhishek, you collect your sponsorship prasadam from our volunteers. We will distribute here.